The country's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, conferred on former President Pranab Mukherjee, social activist Nanaji Deshmukh, and musician Bhupen Hazarika. Deshmukh and Hazarika conferred awards posthumously. President Ram Nath Kovind addresses the nation on the eve of Republic Day, urges first-time voters to exercise their franchise in the upcoming Lok Sabha polls. Also says the Indian model rests on a tripod of diversity, democracy and development. On National Voters Day, President Ram Nath Kovind appeals to the people to participate in the voting process. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu says people's participation key for strengthening democracy, while Prime Minister Narendra Modi says every vote makes the democratic fabric stronger. New five-judge constitution bench constituted to hear the Ram Janmabhoomi Babri Masjid land title dispute in Ayodhya. Bench to hear case next on January 29th. And India and South Africa pledged to deepen strategic cooperation in talks between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and President Cyril Ramaphosa, agree on a result-oriented partnership that will benefit people in both the countries.